The first time I did it, I had too much preload on the wheel, and the wheel was really binding on me. Now I've removed some of the preload to see how well it's going to spin again. Again, that's with the new bearings placed in it. Significant improvement, yeah, just so you could feel it when I pulled it off the rack. You feel the grinding in the bearing just a little too much, and that seems to roll that much better again. See how long it's been, around 40 seconds so far, just one spin. It's a minute two with one spin. Minute 25. Over 2 minutes. Coming up to 2:50, almost 3 minutes. That's 4 minutes. Slowing down.